วัสดีค่ะ It's me Taya Sujira If you want to know more about Thailand please make sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you will not miss anything about my country I have quite bad news to inform with you about Phuket It's just because of the we have a lot of new cases of the COVID-19 in Phuket So the other day, I already told you that they have a big restriction that they have to close the shopping mall and some entertaining place. But today, they have another news to inform people that from the 3rd of August until 16th of August, Phuket has to close every borders, not allow any domestic people.To come into Phuket province, but this one is not about Phuket sandbox. Any of you guys who are traveling internationally from another country to the airport, that is no problem. But any domestic flight not allow, or come by car, come by boat, or you can just swim. You can't even swim into Phuket just because of the new cases of the.COVID-19 and it's not from the tourists. We do have some new cases of tourists as well, but it's not as much as the local Phuket themselves that they catch the new COVID-19. And it's just because of the new cases of COVID-19 in Phuket. That's why a lot of people have a meeting. They say they have a lot of meeting. And then they said that we have to.Close the border, not allow any domestic travelers to come, no matter you already got vaccinated or not, or you can do a test or anything, you're not allowed to come to Phuket during the 3rd of August until 16th of August. So I'm so sorry about it. So I'm just, I make this news because I think about, in case any of you are traveling to Phuket,to just meet your wife, your family who are traveling from another province and make a plan to meet you during the 3rd of August until 16th of August, probably will be very disappointed. So first of all, I have to tell you, I'm sorry about that, but please don't shoot the messenger. I'm just the one who giving you this news, so you can just prepareabout what to do next. But however, if you are in Phuket, just in case you are here during this very strict time, very high restriction, in case you want to leave Phuket sandbox, you can do it. Okay, you can leave, but just only not allow anyone to come into Phuket. So when you leave, you have to wait until you are done 14 days in Phuket first, and then make sure you get a release form, and then people just have to check the form that if you're completely stay in Phuket for 14 days, and then you can go out. But again, you know that during this time, we don't have domestic flight, we don't have the even bus or boat. Right now, you probably have to contact the hotel.Your hotel about how to manage getting taxi or joy buses to take you out of Phuket. So this one you have to ask at the hotel. Okay. So I think in case you are really coming here, if I were you, I mean, I'm just thinking about it's quite bad if you are going to meet your girlfriend during this time. Well, if you are going to come here,Within a couple of days. If I were you, if I was a girlfriend, I would go to Phuket now. Because today is 30th of July, right? 30th of July, 31st, and also on the 1st and on the 2nd. So it means that I will have 4 days to prepare myself to just go in and wait for you in Phuket. For example, you're going to arrive Phuket on the 5th,For example, on the 5th of August, for example, at least if I were a girlfriend, I would go now and just wait for you until you arrive on the 5th, just because until the 2nd of August is still letting people to come in. But from the 3rd of August, it's going to be very high restriction in Phuket. But however, during these 2 weeks that they close all the border, not letting anyone to come, but they still have exception for some people who have to come into Phuket. For example, like people who do emergency car, or people have to delivery food or drugs or chemical and gas or anything about money, financial, something about the bank or delivery, logistic, something like that. They are allowed to come into Phuket. A week ago, Phuket already had a restriction, and just because of the, they require the driver need to be vaccinated, driver need to show the COVID-19 test, something like that. So the police in Phuket report that they have to reject a lot of car for more than 2,000 car, not allowed to get people to come into Phuket. So thinking of the way of how much they try, I just feel, I feel very sorry for them that they try so hard. They try so hard to stop not having a lot of new cases of COVID-19. And this makes people discuss about what is going on. Isn't it people in Phuket already had a herd immunity? We think people in Phuket already got vaccinated. What's happening? Why still have new cases? And we realize that is probably because of the vaccine that generally people in Phuket get. It's Sinovac, and that's what people say, that Sinovac vaccine is, it doesn't really could protect much with Delta variants. So Delta is a new one. So people think for Delta, you probably have to take a mRNA vaccine. So that is why they just think that is probably just because of that's motorbike. Well, it's just because of the people get a Sinovac vaccine. That is why, even though a lot of people get a vaccine, but still not quite good enough to stop, because we have a lot of Delta variant. Sorry. Is that right? Yeah, something like that. You know what I mean, right? So, in the same time, the reason that I feel sorry is just because of the, in Thailand, also have a lot of people not happy about the how government work. So in Phuket itself, also have a group of people try to show, how to say in English, like a politic signage. But the things that they did is like they put the dead people on the street in Phuket, which is like and also they show that, oh, it's so sad to see a lot of people in Phuket die. That is become to be a fake news, and it makes things getting more complicated. Instead of everything is going to help each other, we also have a group of people who just don't care about tourism, but they care about vaccination and what is going on in Thailand. So that is why it seems like even Phuket itself is getting mess. Oh, that is kind of sad. And this kind of news probably could give you some idea, any of you who are planning to come to Phuket for Phuket Sandbox. In the future, you may want to keep eyes on how Phuket can handle. Probably they could do it, because this is very tight, very strict. And within 2 weeks, hopefully they can do it. So please pray for Phuket, and also please pray for Thailand. We are right now very difficult time in Thailand. So please understand us also. When I understand as well that you really want to come to travel to Thailand, want to meet your family, your girlfriend, you miss them so much. I totally understand, but like news today that I show you, I hope you understand why Thailand is very strict just because we also want to control COVID-19 new cases in Thailand, and also we want to get you in. That's why so many strict rule and make you so mad about how crazy we are. I understand about it. Anyway, today this is all about information that I have for you. And some of you asked me, oh, this is scenery, where is it? This is my farmhouse. I feel very safe living here. Only fish, very big fish around here. And my house is here. Can you see it? Yeah, you can see it. I can see it. You can't. Very small little bungalow. Anyway, so this is all about the report today. And if you think that is good information, you think it's useful and it's helpful, please at least give me a thumb up. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe. This channel is not about new channel. It's just only a very special content during COVID-19. All the news and report that I give it to you, just want to support you to get enter to Thailand as smooth as possible for you guys who want to come traveling in Thailand, or any of you want to return to Thailand to meet your family or your girlfriend or your boyfriend or whoever. That is all. So if you appreciate it with information that I have, you feel like you want to support my channel, you want to buy me a coffee, you can have a look in description how to buy me a coffee. And for today, thank you so much for watching until the end. Please stay safe, and I'll see you soon. สวัสดีค่ะ